Dr. Hepburn showed us a few current projects. Some sound like they're from an episode of Star Trek. Consider a ship like the USS Theodore Roosevelt, hobbled last year when 1,271 crew members tested positive for the coronavirus. What if everyone on board had their health monitored with this subdermal implant, now in late-stage testing? It's not some dreaded government microchip to track your every move, but a tissue-like gel engineered to continuously test your blood.
It's a sensor.
This tiny green thing in there?
That tiny green thing in there, you put it underneath your skin, and what that tells you is that there are chemical reactions going on inside the body, and that signal means you're going to have symptoms tomorrow.
Wow. There's an actual transmitter in that?
Yeah, it's like a check engine light.
Check this sailor out before he infects other people.
That's right.
Sailors would get the signal, then self-administer a blood draw and test themselves on site.
Look at that.
We can have that information in 3 to 5 minutes. As you truncate that time, as you diagnose and treat, what you do is you stop the infection in its tracks.